Okay, so we're here at the Toronto Bike Show, and we're coming over to Stage Race Distribution to see Michael Yakubovich and see what's going on from Stage Race. How's the show going for you, Michael?
It's going great, Ben. It's been a busy year, and we're really excited to be here. And I guess I'll take you through a little bit of the exciting Stork lineup for 2012.
Okay, that'd be great.
One of Germany's number one brands, and we're really excited to be bringing them to Canada.
Cool.
I guess we'll start with the Stork Phenomalist, which this is actually the very bike that Pedal Magazine tested a couple months back,
right,
to rave reviews.
Yep.
This is Stork's number one race bike. Super light, super stiff, size proportional tubing, oblong head tube, available in a matte black and in DI2 electric routing as well.
Cool.
This is Stork's stiffest bike, really designed for your hardcore racer, but fairly well priced at about $3,500 for the frame set. So compared to a lot of European brands, you know, nice aggressive price.
Nice bike.
We move over to sort of the creme de la creme in terms of the tri crowd. This is the Stork Aero 2 IS, full DuraAce DI2 electric integration, full one-piece carbon aero bar, hidden brakes in the front fork designed by THM in Germany.
Nice.
This is one of the world's lightest, stiffest tri bikes. This build is about 13.5 pounds all in for a tri bike with electric shifting. So you're talking about pretty amazing cutting edge technology.
Yeah. Very nice.
Stork trickles down a lot of that technology in their new 2012 Absolutist. This is a great value at around $2,600 for the frame set. For that money, you get internal cable routing right through the head tube, a tapered headset, press fit bottom bracket, again, Stork's proprietary size specific proportional tubing. You've got a really light setup. This is about a 14.5 pound bike.
Nice.
And again, at a price that really challenges the mid range models from a lot of companies. If you take one further step, you've got the Stork Centron. This is Stork's Altegra DI2 specific bike. Very similar to the Absolutist, but they've scaled back the tube sets just a little bit for your more recreational rider, your women rider, that you know, you get a little more comfort out of the ride.
Sounds
full
good.
Electric integration, internal cable routing, integrated battery mount for DI2 or Campagnolo electric. And this bike as it stands is about a $4,600 bike, all in with Mavic Cerium wheels. So really good value in terms of an Altegra DI2 build. So we're really excited about that model.
Nice bike.
And I'll also show you one of the world's lightest frame sets. That's the Stork Fascinario 0.7. It's about 750 grams, or about your bottle of water on your bike. This is the bike that's won Tour Magazine's overall bike of the year the last 3 years running in Germany. Just been supplanted by the Fascinario 0.6, which is the upper end model. This bike, like I said, one of the lightest in the world. MSRP is about $5,300, so still relatively affordable in terms of sort of the pantheon of high-end bikes. And we can build these up with a variety of build kits from Campy, Shimano, SRAM, and really high on both the comfort and stiffness scale. So in terms of strength to weight ratio, this frame is about number one in the world. So we're really excited about Stork for 2012. And we actually have sort of a plethora of high-end European brands, from Scapine to Carrera, Fondriest, and Museu. Most of those are available in our Toronto shop at Blacksmith Cycle or online at www.blacksmithcycle.com. We're actually launching our new e-commerce store later this month, so you're going to be able to buy all of these 2012 Storks at fantastic prices, and they'll be able to ship across Canada.
Wow, sounds really good. Well, we wish you all the best with the show, Michael. Thanks for spending time with us.
Thanks a lot, Ben.